Hi, I'm going to tell about a bubble inside a bubble. The project of bubble inside a bubble means we can make one bubbles inside a more bubbles. This is the sample of bubble inside a bubble. This is the material of bubble inside a bubble. I am going to tell how to do it. Step one, take 200 ml of water and pour it in the cup. And take some dish soap of 2 tablespoons and pour into the water and mix it well. And take the tablespoon of sugar and that also put into the water and mix it well. Now wait for a few minutes, such as the dish soap and sugar are dissolved in the water. And take the dish soap and a little bit of water and take the straw and dip it into the water. And kept it on the table and blow the straw. Now the bubbles will come on the table. On that table, take the straw and dip it in that dish soap and blow and put in that bubbles and blow up. The bubble inside a bubble is made. Thank you.